past is the past, you know.
About the past, cause that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'm gonna put it on
my
the line,
day.
Cause it's
gotta
my
do it now.
Tribe, what's going on? Jim here for another edition of Tribe Vibe TV, and as you can see, one of two sold-out 101s taking place right now here at ITF 280. Lewin is briefing them on their baseline. Do you remember that day? It was an awesome one, and now they're going to have that memory to go for as they motivate themselves in each day's WOD. So we'd like to thank you for all the referrals at Bring a Friend Day and throughout the month. ITF 280 with two sold-out 101s, ITF Homewood with one as well, and so much still going on right now at both facilities. Now, I'd like to tell you a little bit more about the Progenex Athlete of the Month contest. We're going to let you guys actually vote for the male and female champion each month. So we're going to let you know a little bit more about that. But first, let's find out who the nominees are from each of our ITF coaches.
So my Athlete of the Month for October is Barb Bemis, and she's here 3 to 4 days a week, 5:45 a.m., and one thing that really separated her from the rest of the pack, last week we had a workout that involved squat cleans, 800-meter run, and I look over and she's repping out 95 pounds, fighting through the workout, finished with a great time. So my Athlete of the Month for October is Barb Bemis.
I'm going to have to throw a nomination in for Beth O'Mara. But she's just someone who, she's been here a while and she's been consistent. And that's such a big key that I really like to harp down on people, is just be consistent. A lot of people, we call it cherry picking, they'll cherry pick their wads and only come in on certain days that they know they're gonna be really good at. And here's the thing I want you to remember is, no one really cares if you're last. No one notices if you're last. What we do notice is whether or not you're here. And Beth is just someone who's shown that she's been here and she's going to stick it through. So that's why she's got great results.
My athlete nomination is Peggy Borland. I met Peggy when she did the 101 over the summer. And I knew as soon as I met her that she was going to be special to our tribe. She pushed herself very hard in every class. I remember the 101 class with the push jerk and the box jumps. I remember those box jumps were hard for her, those 20-inch box jumps were really hard for her, but she stuck with that box the whole time. She was the only girl who stuck with it in her class. I was so proud of her for doing that. I knew that she was really in this to make a difference in her own life, to get healthier, to get more fit. Since then, she comes to class consistently 3 days a week. She pushes herself, she pushes the other athletes. If she gets done before another athlete, she's gonna be right there cheering them on until they're finished. She bought her own jump rope on her own to practice double unders. I remember the first time she got a double under. I was standing across the room. She jumped up and down and screamed. I thought something was wrong. She had just gotten her first double under and was that excited. So she's just been such a special part of the tribe. So that is my athlete nomination.
You know, it's a tough decision because there's a lot of great athletes. But I'm going to have to go with Maria Esters. Maria not only competed in Tribe Quest, and she comes in diligently for all the workouts, but she puts 100% in everyone that she comes into. She also got injured on her shoulder. She actually was injured before Tribe Quest, still competed, and has kind of come to all the coaches and tried to find out a way around some of these movements so she can still come in and work out. Just, she's always motivating to other people around her. She goes out 100% every workout, so Maria just kind of stands out to me for this month's athlete.
My vote is going to be Stephen Knight. He's been extremely consistent. He pretty much shows up every day, does two classes a day, does a regular class, and also does a strength class. He doesn't cherry pick his workouts. He just shows up regardless of what the workout is. Good attitude, good at just encouraging other people, and just all around positive guy. So that's my vote. And he gave me the best bribes. So I'm just kidding.
I pick Alan Kilgore. I feel like he's always at the 5:45 class in the morning, ready to go. He pushes himself, and from the time I've started working here till now, I've seen huge strength gains. He used to, just do average weight, and now he's consistently RXing workouts. And I just distinctly remember him at the the tribe competition and him really getting after it and pushing himself to the next level.
My athlete, I chose Jevin Sloan. I just been seeing a lot of strides in his wads. One wad in particular that I remember, it called for heavy squat cleans. I think it was 155. Just seeing him push through it and actually seeing him come to the strength classes, and I think that's really pushed him in his wads and gotten him stronger. Just makes sense for me to nominate him.
The athlete I'm choosing for the Athlete of the Month is definitely Robbie Melvin. Don't know exactly how long Robbie's been coming here now, but he joined earlier this year. And as soon as he got into 101, I could tell that he was one of those that kind of had that look of determination in his eyes. And he hit every workout hard during 101. And since 101, he's here 5 days a week. He also comes to the strength classes on some days. He just really is determined and, you know, wants to be the best that he can be and makes it a high priority and dedicates himself to getting better each and every day that he's in here. And, you know, that's something that I think all tribe members should shoot for.
All right, so here's your mission, tribe. You have to get on our Facebook fan page and vote for your Progenex Male and Female Athlete of the Month based on the nominations you just saw from our 8 ITF coaches. And then we'll be able to announce the winner on Thursday. You have until Thursday morning at 12 a.m. So really, it's, I guess, midnight, Wednesday night, to get your votes in. So you have the rest of the day. Get them in. We'll let you know the winner later this week. Until next time, I'm Jim, and this is Tribe Vibe TV.